What a day and what a night it is becoming for the Tigers. Premiers for the first time after 37 years. They've beaten Adelaide today by 48 points. They'll be back out, introduced to all of their fans on the MCG once again very soon. But the Virgin Australia Premiership Party is all go now. And we can throw down to our MC out on the ground, Nathan Templeton.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Tiger fans, are you ready to rock the Virgin Australia Premiership Party? They're one of the biggest bands on the planet with more than 25 million album sales. Their new album, Wonderful, Wonderful, with the big hit, The Man, is out now. They're going to be back in Australia for a national arena tour next year, but they're here right now. They were sensational in the pre-match. Please welcome back to the MCG, the Killers.
To notice when the call came down the line, up to the platform of surrender, I was brought but I was kind. Sometimes I get nervous when I see an open door. Close your eyes, clear your heart, cut the cord. Are we human? My sign is vital, my hands are cold, and I'm on my knees looking for the answer. Are we human or are we dancing? Come on! My condolences to good. Systems are vocally addressed. They say the Nile used to run from east to west. They say the Nile used to run from east to west. And I'm fine, but I hear those voices at night.
Ronnie Venucci on drums.
Look back. standing strong, singing, the road is long. I said, Mama, I know you tried, but she fell on her knees and cried. Run for cover, run while you can, baby, don't move back. You gotta run for cover. Don't be afraid, there's a feeling that's a pain that's happening. I know you're not the only one. Run for cover, and don't look back, just run for cover. And there was nothing she wouldn't give, just to trust him with her nightmare, with her dream. She's running, she's running, just to trust him.
Scene it is at the MCG, the Virgin Australia Premiership Party continuing, featuring the Killers. Very soon, we'll be welcoming the Premiers back out onto the stage, and all of those people who are watching the game at Punt Road have made their way into the MCG. It is going to be something. Here's the Killers.
Unstoppable Venucci Jr. Give us that right foot now. Let's get together now like this. I love you. First time I told a girl I loved her, that was the reception I got. It was more like a thank you. It's not what you want back, so I love you. What song are we doing? Okay, let's start, fire it up. This one's called Runaways.
Is there room for one more? can hold on, if you can hold on.
We'll be right back.
you were young earlier, but we didn't play all of it. You want to hear the whole thing? I don't know if I believe you. You want to hear the whole thing? Oblige them. Side of the Jack Rewald.
She called me a kid.
Very sweaty, thank you. Well, how good was that? Thank you to the Killers. And what did you think about their new lead singer, Jack Riewoldt? Well done to the Killers. Remember, they'll be back out here for a national tour next year. And their album, Wonderful, Wonderful, is also out now. It's time to move things along for the Virgin Australia Premiership Party. How would you like to see your Premiership Tigers? All right, they're all ready to go. So let's go. From number one, Nick Floston. Number two, Dylan Grime. Number three, Dion Prestia. Number four, Dusty Martin. The first man to win the Brownlow and follow it up with a Norm Smith. Number five, Brandon Ellis. Number six, Sean Gregg. Number eight, who's still partying backstage with the Killers, but he'll get out here shortly, Jack Riewoldt. Number 10, Shane Edwards. Number 12, a great game in defence, David Asprey. Number 14, he played an absolute blinder, Basha Hooley. Number 17, continuing a family tradition, Daniel Rioli. Number 18, as always, a warrior in defense, Alex Rance. What a fantastic story this man is. From the VFL, number 21, Jacob Townsend. Number 22, another new recruit this year, Josh Caddy. Number 23, Kane Lambert. Number 25, the big ruckman, Toby Nankervis. Number 33, Camden McIntosh. What a story this young man is. 19 years old, only his fifth game. He kicked three goals today. Jack Graham! Number 35, Nathan Broad. Number 40, what a sensational goal from the boundary in the last quarter, Dan Butler. Number 46, Jason Castagna. And the man with the cup, the inspirational leader, Trent Cutchin! All right, let's have a quick word with some of the boys. Cotch, how proud are you at the moment of these blokes?
Oh, look, to be honest, it's still sinking in. But proud, wow. That's an understatement. Not just of these 22 guys that are up here on stage, but our whole playing group. It's been an amazing year to be a part of the journey. We're thankful for it, we're grateful for it, but here it is, guys.
And Jack, what a day you've had. A couple of big hangers, key goals, a premiership medal, and you just sang Mr. Brightside on stage with the Killers. How good was that?
Yeah, premiership player and a rock star in one day. Dreams do come true, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, Dusty, I know you don't want me to come over. You've had a big week. You're probably sick of talking, but we've just got to ask you, what do you think about all these fans and the roar they give you every time you go near the ball?
Ah, it's awesome. It's awesome for all the boys. I'm super proud of it. Go Tigers!
Yeah! Alex, can you describe the last 12 months from where you were this time last year to what you've done today? Tell us what you're experiencing right at the moment.
Echoing a lot of the words of Trent, just a lot of pride, a lot of joy, a lot of happiness. I love seeing these Tigs faces. And I just got one thing I want to do. Away from Tiger! Beautiful, love ya.
I think we're going to hear plenty of that all along Swan Street now. Jack Graham, what a story this is. Where the hell did you come from?
Yeah, just from Adelaide.
Tell us what that was like. You kick one, then you kick another, then you kick another. Can you just describe what it feels like to do that on such a big stage?
Yeah, it's a dream come true. And credit to all our fans and all the boys today. Yeah, couldn't top it off any better.
And Toby, you've come from Sydney. You probably never see scenes like this. Can you believe what it's like to be part of the Tigers team?
Oh, I can't, mate, but so wrapped with the boys today, and we've worked so hard for it. And go the Tigers!
Yeah! And Daniel, what have you done?
Nothing, mate, nothing. Nothing to worry about.
Can you feel it?
Nah, I've got a premiership medal on my neck, mate, so I'm just good.
And I want to ask one more. Basha Hawley, what a blinder he played. He's been such a great player for such a long time, and Basha even snapped a goal in the first quarter.
Yeah, I think it was a payback for, the one they didn't award in the first final against Geelong. So, thank you. Go Tigers!
Woo! All right, who wants to lead off the song? Who's got the best voice? Maybe the rock star. Go on, Coach. Do you want to lead off the song? All right. You ready, everyone? Well, there you have it. Let's just do it that way.
Daisy, this is the best place for Tigers supporters to be anywhere in the country. There's one other spot that's pretty good. They have closed Swan Street tonight.
Well, just incredible scenes inside the ground here, but absolutely incredible scenes on Swan Street with the whole street shut off and the party just continues out there. This is going to be enormous.
We'll see those images in just a moment, but let's enjoy this. They deserve this. It is fantastic to be here, isn't it, Daisy?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, just the looks on these boys' faces, and every time, you know, Jack Graham pops on the screen, Kane Lambert, just wonderful stories of resilience, and I mean, just so many of them. I mean, they'll all come out tomorrow, but a well-deserved premiership for all these boys.
Biggest crowd we've ever had inside the MCG for the Virgin Australia Premiership Party, and we want to show you the scene in Swan Street, Richmond. The street closed off. It is just fantastic in and outside the MCG. Have a look at that.
Amazing, amazing. They didn't shut it off pre-game and there was talk of it, but the Richmond fans have forced the hand, I think, and look at that.
They've covered the